Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
Excuse me.
Speak if you must, but mind your tongue. I do not suffer fools gladly.
I see. Are you the court wizard?
Now that Sibyl Stentor is out of the picture, I am indeed. And the court is, well, free of her eccentricities. Moving into her quarters was an interesting process. You are excused.
Ah, so they did get a new court wizard. Excuse me.
Working for Erica may be below my stature, but the compensation is acceptable.
A place in the court seems to suit you.
It does indeed. You know, I hear you had something to do with Sibyl Stentor's demise.
Oh, you did? Okay.
That must have been a hard bit of business.
No, it wasn't, actually.
I hear Stentor had been alive for a long, long time.
Oh, that's too bad. It's people like her that are the reason why I don't have a family. Why my entire village was destroyed. I enjoyed killing her. All right, well.
You are free to leave.
Yes, you're dismissed too. Okay, so they got a new court wizard. That is so interesting. Unfortunately, he doesn't teach destruction or sell anything. Just had to check. All right, come on. We need to find some more bandits and some more bounties to take care of. All right, bounty has brought us here to Robber's Cove. Come on. Let's see if we can't flank them from back here. This place is huge, and there's a sky shard up here. Is there any way we can get the high ground? No, these doors aren't even working.
Roar,
look out.
is just a
look out, Sherry. Okay. Got them. Who else? More?
I'll kill you till you stand.
Gore. Just stay down there. Catch your breath. Got him. Who else? Somebody out here somewhere. Way over. Oh!
I'm going to enjoy this.
Oh! Oh, he's got one of them guns. Slow. Another handgun.
I'll kill you when you stand.
Who else? Wait a minute. I can't be over encumbered already. Where is Sherry? Oh no. All right, I need them to come here.
I'm right behind
you. Can I give you something real quick?
What do you want me to carry?
And you're gonna put it on too. All right, I guess it suits you.
You lead, I'll follow.
I was planning on giving that to Gore. That this skin-tight, heavy armor that he's wearing that really doesn't offer much protection, and we can't temper it. Uh-oh, here they come. Get him. There's still more.
You're a fool to test me. Last mistake.
Are they in here?
Skyrim belongs to
all
the
they are. Get him. He's probably trying to lead us into
you're
a trap. Yep. There's another one up here.
What are you doing? Hey, be careful.
Finally. Wow, that was a lot of bandits.
A bunch of the guards used to torture the prisoner in the cell next to mine. It wasn't...
Gotcha. Got it.
Right.
Staff of Darkness.
It wasn't fair.
All right, let's get some sleep. Since we have conquered this place, and in the morning, take care of those bodies. All right, good morning, good people.
Bandits!
Yes.
Better keep up, friend.
They're all dead.
Wouldn't be right hoarding all the fun for myself.
I guess I'll start here and work my way around the camp. Take that pugilist potion. Never know when you're gonna get into a bar brawl. Disintegration poison reduces enemy weapon damage by 30%. That's interesting. I should try that. I think this was everybody from this side. Thank you.
This is a surprise.
What? Somebody's still here. It's a shame. You stood a better chance if I wasn't a werewolf. This is the bandit leader here. Take the head. Oh, look at this forgotten magic storm gate. Creates a mystical portal at the caster's location for 80 seconds. Upon pressing the hot key, instantly teleports the caster to the portal. I can sell it. Bounty ring. No, I'm not going to be able to carry a thing when I'm done with this. I thought there was another person over here. Seem to be able to. Oh, here it is. Didn't do anything. All right, there's a chest over here. Seconds, that's not even worth it. Well, maybe. For somebody like me, I probably need about 30 seconds minimum. Can I do this as a werewolf?
You can't swing at them because they're too low to the ground. But you can make like a blade.
I can. like that. Might be everybody, but it seems like fewer bandits now that the battle is over. Seemed like they were everywhere surrounding us. Say that's it then.
Ooh.
All right, let me give you some things.
Still here?
Since I don't trust Gore.
What do you want me to carry?
No, I'm kidding, Gore.
Lead on.
What? You changed it again. See, these are armors that I'm trying to get for Gore so that he has some. Anyway, let's go. Let's go collect our bounty. Jarl.
Unless you're here to solve this nightmare problem, I don't need you.
Well, maybe this will help. The bandit bounty, the bounty bandit, Esartur at Robber's Gorge is taken care of, and I'm here to collect my due.
Thank you. Here, this is for you.
All right, 1,000 septums. I appreciate it. I'm curious about this nightmare problem.
That's right, Dawnstar. My Dawnstar is plagued with nightmares. I haven't slept properly in days. That priest of
you know Marlo I can tell.
Came here before you, says the divines will cure us. Well, until they do, I don't have any business to discuss with outsiders.
Okay, then.
Don't bother me again unless it's important.
Whatever you say, Jarl. Okay, it's time for us to get out of here and see who else needs our help.